Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to talk about our next adapter, which is ELSTER Adapter. Let's begin. What is ELSTER Adapter? We use ELSTER Adapter when you have a requirement to integrate SAP and non-SAP applications with German government authorities who takes care of tax management. Basically, in Germany, German tax authorities have a system called Electronic Tax Administration System, which is ELSTER System. If you want to integrate your applications with this government body, you have to use ELSTER Adapter. This adapter allows you to send and receive tax documentations such as tax on sales and purchases and employment taxation. This adapter uses a library that's called ERIC library, which is provided by tax authorities. This adapter supports both sender-side communication and receiver-side communication. So let's talk about what are the different applications that we can integrate by using this adapter. As I mentioned earlier, this is mainly used for exchanging tax documentation. We can use this adapter to integrate SAP systems like SAP HANA, SAP SuccessFactors. Of course, it also supports other non-SAP applications because we are mediating via SAP CPI. Let's talk about what are the do's and don'ts of using this ELSTER adapter. Use ELSTER adapter for scenarios that require secure, reliable, and compliant tax reporting to the German tax authorities. Use OAuth credential name feature to authenticate your ELSTER account with SAP CPI. Use a scheduler feature to schedule the polling interval of sender adapter. Let's now talk about what are the don'ts of using ELSTER adapter. Don't use ELSTER adapter for scenarios that require tax reporting to other countries or other regions, because this adapter only supports the German tax administration system. Do not use ELSTER adapter to integrate streaming applications or real-time applications, because ELSTER adapter supports only scheduling or batch data processing. Let's talk about what are the parameters that you need to configure an ELSTER adapter. In ELSTER adapter, in the connections parameter, you need to mention the OAuth credential name, and in the processing, you need to indicate what kind of tax documentation operation you're trying to perform here. In the processing section, you need to specify the operation, which is the type of tax document operation to be performed with ELSTER server. For example, it can be send tax document or receive tax document or status check. Let's talk about what are the known issues using ELSTER adapter. At the moment, ELSTER adapter does not support the ERIC operations in test tool, and this adapter does not support ERIC operations in local integration process. ELSTER adapter does not support ERIC operations in error handling process. That's it about ELSTER adapter. Personally, I have not worked with ELSTER adapter in any of the integrations. If you are working with a German customer, I'm sure you'll get a chance to work with this adapter. So, if you like the video or if you find this video useful, consider giving a like, share the video, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you very much for watching.